my immune system would get really low and I couldn't do anything. And I just have to stay in the house and stuff. And that's not fun at all. I have bone cancer, astrosarcoma. It just was like a really big, huge lump. I don't have a bone knee, I have a plastic knee.
Duke University Health System, the future of medicine delivered today.
Every time when I go through a metal detector, I beat my head, I always laugh.